Y'all know I could go all day with little T Swift. And since some of y'all thought at the beginning of the year that the video I showed y'all of Taylor Swift, I don't know if y'all remember that, she was surprising someone at like a birthday party or wedding shower or something. And she surprised them. And somebody in eighth period, I know who it was, Mr. President, thought it was a video of me. And it just made my whole year. Like, it's one of those moments I've not forgotten. Because he thought I was Taylor Swift. And I felt like a rock star for a day. And whenever I listen to her music, I think about that moment during eighth period when Mr. President thought I was T-Swift. So, fun little T-Swift for y'all today. We are reading today. We're back on a reading. So we'll read for today, tomorrow, Wednesday. Remember, some of y'all do that all on Monday. Get it out of the way. And then you don't have any English Tuesday and Wednesday. Some of y'all wait till Wednesday and do it like at midnight on Wednesday. Some of you wait till Thursday or Friday. Let's try to get that in before Wednesday so I can check you off that you've done all that, because I like to go through on Thursday and check everybody that they've turned in their stuff. So please get that in Wednesday night for me. So you're going to read one today, or today, tomorrow, Wednesday. It's called The War of the Wall. And it is about this lady that paints huge wall murals, which I love those. I love those. I have a mural artist that I love to follow all of her work. She does a lot of them in Texas, and I just think she's amazing at doing that, being able to take a little thought and make it into something huge. So it's a story about a lady that does that. But some kids get mad because they feel like that's their wall and she's taking their wall. So it's a cute little story. It has 5 questions I want you to answer for me. And then Thursday, Friday, we'll do our journals again. Y'all are doing great. So y'all keep it up. Keep doing a great job. Stay in communication with me. Be sure you're checking your emails. Some of you have emailed you and you have not emailed me back. So I don't know that you're checking your emails. So be sure you're checking your emails. If your teachers are communicating with you, try to communicate back with them. Or even if they aren't communicating with you and you just want to say, hey, do that. Okay. If you find a funny meme, send it to me. School appropriate. If you just want to say, hey, what are you doing this week, Miss Gornett? Message me, okay? I'm here for y'all. I want to communicate with you. Message me through Remind. That's a super easy way because I see it automatically. Email, I'm pretty quick at getting back with you. But with Remind, it automatically flashes on my phone, so I see it. So y'all stay in communication with us. We're communicating back with you. Several of y'all sent me fun pictures of Monkey's Paw this last week, and some of them were amazing, and some of them were great, and some of them made me chuckle a little bit because I could see you really tried, and it was fun. So thank y'all for doing that. Thank you for sending that to me. I might send y'all some pictures since this story is about the mending wall, about the girl in Texas. I love to follow her work because she has amazing murals that she does. So I'll probably send y'all a few Remind pictures of her. Some of y'all may have gotten my Remind the other day that Thursday was April 23rd, which is the day Shakespeare died. And they also think that was his birthday. I don't know if y'all remember me talking about that whenever we were doing Romeo and Juliet and learning about William Shakespeare. But they don't really know if that's his exact birthday, but that's when, like, the literary community celebrates his birthday. So that's what we always say. April 23rd is Shakespeare's birthday. So y'all have a great week. And let me know if you need any help. Let me know if you need anything. And I will see y'all later. Enjoy some more Taylor Swift today. Have a good one.